obvious growth in the last 3 or 4 months. So bravo to you and whoever is influencing you. It's good stuff.
I am.
Bravo. With a song like this, I think the temptation is to move constantly. Do you feel yourself kind of needing to kind of sway or find a new position constantly?
Yeah.
Okay. Would you sing the first 4 bars without moving?
Wait, which part?
Just the first 4 measures that you sing.
Okay.
You can move twice during that. Ready to go. During something that you think is particularly powerful. Some lyric.
Okay.
Because we didn't expect you to sort of explode with your hands. And that's what we want movement to be. We want movement to draw our attention. And if you're constantly moving, then that takes away from the strength of some of your intended movements. Does that make sense? Yeah? Good. I think this is a wonderful time to talk a little bit about mic technique. It's not something we normally think about because normally we practice without a microphone. But when you're acting and you want to say something shyly, when you said something like, I think I like you, is that the lyric?
Wait, yeah, I think that I like you, never mind,
right. So you took your face away from the mic when you said, I think I like you, and then you sort of screamed, never mind, my mom's nearby, right? So we lost the I think I like you. So you have to keep your face on the microphone, you have to make your voice quieter, as opposed to going away from the microphone. Does that make sense? Yeah. I'm just really proud of your progress, and you should be proud and keep going. Now, here is the challenge. Are you ready for it, Mal? Okay. This song. Now I'm not going to say it. This was not easy for you. But you can sort of act big, and that's a great way to kind of get out of your shell. What the next step is to sing a song, like sing a ballad, or sing something that you don't have to assume the mentality of a 5-year-old for, right? That's the next challenge for you, because you have a voice. It is in there, and we want to hear it, okay? say okay a little louder.
Okay.
Okay, that's fine. Thank you.